The reality is this. The rest of the United Kingdom, including Carwyn Jones, have said they do not want a currency union. They don't want a currency union. You can't make them have a currency union if you're not in the same country. What do you not understand? What do you not understand? Does the First Minister not understand about his proposal to take Scotland out of the United Kingdom?